Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss cue card number 18 at IELTS platform. Please like, share and comment on my videos. Let's see the topic for today. Describe an important journey that was delayed. So you have to tell about a journey that was postponed, right? So let's see the cues or hints. The first cue or the first hint is where you were. So you have to tell about the place, what happened. You have to tell the delay of journey. So what happened exactly? Why the journey was delayed? You have to tell the reason and explain how you felt about it. So you also have to tell your feelings about the delay of journey. So let's see how we are going to prepare the topic. So I visited a hill station that is named Kandaghat, and what happened? So that I had to board a train to Shimla from Kandaghat station. And it is a toy train that runs from Kandaghat to Shimla. But the train was late by 2 hours. And why it was late by 2 hours? Because there was dense fog. So what happened? I was really sad because I couldn't enjoy that journey. And I had to cancel my plan because it was late by 2 hours. And it is still a wish of mine to travel by that toy train, right? So let's see how we're going to speak the topic. Thank you for the cue card. I'm very fond of traveling and I like to explore different things while traveling. Today I would like to talk about an experience where my wish to explore something new couldn't be accomplished, and it was because my journey was delayed. So it so happened that I went to Kandaghat in year 2018, and there is this provision of a toy train from Kandaghat to Shimla that is located at a distance of around 25 kilometers from Kandaghat. So this train is specially run from Kandaghat to Shimla, and I do not know much about this train, but all I know is that it is a toy train. It is called a toy train. I reached the station on time and I was really excited for my journey. I bought the tickets and I kept waiting for the train. The train did not come for almost half an hour, and that is when I visited the information desk and asked about the time of arrival of train. But I was informed that train was late by 2 hours. I was really sad and I was really upset because I really wanted to see how the toy train looked like and what the journey of those 25 kilometers and what that journey of traveling in hills in the train was like. But none of these could be accomplished, and my wish of exploring something new was unaccomplished because the train was delayed, and it was a journey that I was really looking forward to, as I till date I have never seen a toy train in my life. And it is still a wish that I really wish to be accomplished. But for that, I need to visit Kandaghat again. And I need to book a train for Shimla again. And I hope that this time it does not get delayed and I get to travel again. Thank you.